me, girl. I want to take you to a place where it's just you and me. To my cabin. Let me take you to my favorite place. Just a 5-hour drive from the city. Just follow the road until it stops, and then keep walking for another 40 minutes. Then out of nowhere, there it is, my cabin. Right now it's icy cold, but in 16 hours it's gonna be hot. I'm gonna make you dinner, babe. I hope you like spaghetti. Then we do the dishes manually, with over 15 different kinds of cutlery. Yeah.
60 square meters of heaven on earth, a tiny wooden paradise. It's my own private pine wood, Taj Mahal, except for the shape and the size. The cabin,
where I come to relax.
The cabin,
wear the same pants for a week.
The cabin,
I've got skis on my walls, on my
cabin.
One day this place will be mine. Only split it with my brother, sister, father, uncle, and his lover. And if you like to piss outside, this is definitely the place for you. Cause I've been pissing over here and pissing over there. Pissed over here, but you should never ever shit outside.
We have a small separate cabin for that kind of stuff. We can hang stuff on a wall together, as long as it's copper or dead anymore.
Dead anymore.
And who's that man on the wall?
Dad? Dad? Is that you?
Who put my dad inside the wall?
Don't you worry, I'm gonna get you out of here. Oh, it's a big chair. It's my paradise of wood.
Old private pine wood, Taj Mahal.
Yeah.
Except for the shape and the size.
It has a shape, it has a size. You should really come here sometime.
The cabin.
Come on, we've been married for 10 years.
The cabin.
I missed you so much, and I don't understand it.
No, why don't you come to my cabin?
We can play some China chess.
The cabin.
And take a long cold shower together.
The cabin.
I got 49 cards ready to be played with, and a joker from another deck.
Impossible to spot.
We can just walk and walk and walk and walk and walk.
The cabin.
You know there's no such thing as bad weather.
The cabin.
Only bad clever when you come up to my cabin.